Okay, so now we're going to focus on some basic ground exercises. So in this one, we're going to talk about the sweep stance. And in these set of videos, I'm going to focus on the lower half of my body here. So if you don't see my face, that's quite all right. So spread your feet out far enough, like almost like you're about to do the splits. And then what we're going to do is just go to one side. Let's start off by going to the right side. This is called a sweep stance, okay? And the whole idea of a sweep stance, you want to make sure you have this foot flat on the ground and have this bladed, okay? So this is the blade of the foot. Again, we'll talk about that later on foot formation. But so let's just again focus on how we're stretching here, and as low as you can get, right? It's as low as you want to get, as low as your muscles will take you. You'll eventually, if you can't go down really, really low, you'll eventually get there. Now, switching over, you don't want to use your hands on the ground. You want to make sure that you use your natural leg strength. And then you're gonna go back down. Again, using your natural leg strength to position yourself in the stretch. Again, this is called the sweep stance, making sure this heel is flat on the ground, making sure this foot here is bladed. That's your heel stance. Okay, perfect.